how to parse string with key value pairs. Let we have a string with key values. The key is separated from the value with an equal symbol, and pairs are separated with an at symbol. Okay, we need the split method. The split method splits the string into an array. Then we need the map method. In the map method, we split each key value pair. And then we return an object with key and value.